The following contest is a Falls Count Anywhere match. Making his way to the ring, weighing in at 275 pounds, Brody Lee.
This guy is ready for a fight.
Superstars are only limited by their imagination.
A competitor must accept the fact this is not about wins and losses. This is about settling a rivalry.
Falls Count Anywhere is perfect.
Match. When there are no rules, there's no wrong and right.
And back in the ring we go.
Avoiding contact. Looking wobbly in the corner.
And did you hear the impact of that? Oh, right in there.
He was elusive there. Body drop. Oh, you see that height on that?
That kick will stop you in your tracks.
Introduced to the proceedings. a stomp to the gut, too.
And I think we all know nothing good comes of fighting on the stage.
Case in point, nothing good happening right now. Each superstar trying to stay a step ahead. Counter after counter.
And this might not have a pleasant ending.
Backbreaker. Stomping. Ouch.
He's on his heels a bit now.
Letting this match go a little longer than is strictly advisable. Might want to try making use of that stipulation.
And he gets delivered back into the ring.
Run! He's got his head no stick!
Oh!
Way to steer clear.
In this one, and now gets tossed into the ring.
Shot after shot with ruthless striking.
Well scattered reversal there. He's ejected from the ring. Climbing the turnbuckle now. From the top.
Daredevil in you comes out when you take risks like that.
And he throws the opposition back into the ring.
Seeing an answer for every move attempted.
Setting up for something here. Outside.
I don't like the look in his eye here, folks.
He's got to know he's in harm's way here.
From the top.
Targets the gut to end the offense.
Suplex. He steps foot in the ring again.
Oh, my gosh. That'll stop anybody.
Some things.
Cross body.
And we see him take yet another shot to the body.
And his eyes are piercing through the opposition now.
Uh-oh, mandible claw.
This arena has come unglued. You can feel the foundation shifting with every turn in the match.
Able to give him the slip.
There he goes, right into the corner.
He's looking completely lost as he finds his
footing.
I'm the
eater of world.
Right, that's it.
Oh, there it is. The mandible claw. It broke in.
Here is your winner, Ray Wyatt.
He definitely got the job done tonight.
Looks like he has his finger on the trigger.
I'm the eater of worlds.
Uh-oh, he could be looking for a tap out.
He is truly feeling it right now. As well he should.
Wonderful! Wonderful!